Lucille! I just came back from the dance.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Can you hear me now?
Can I start over? Like we said, Lucille. I just came back from a dead.
Really? How many times has that been, Agent Bellamy? 5? 6? This dying and coming back thing to my thing is becoming a bit of a habit.
But I met someone, and she can save Arcadia. I've asked her to be one of the returned.
But Agent Bellamy, surely you watched our season finale. Every dead person in the world just came back to life again. Who could possibly be left returned from the dead?
This woman, she's some sort of princess. But
I think I see. I know where this is going now.
Right? Yeah. Means it's as if she came from another time of ancient gods, warriors, and kings. The power, the passion, the danger. We are a land in turmoil. Her courage will change the world.
Good Lord, man, what are you on?
Listen to me. You die and come back enough times, you realize death is only a door. And when one door closes, another one opens. So if I were to imagine heaven, I would imagine a door opening and all those we are meant to be reunited with would be waiting for us. And somehow, I believe she is the key to all of it. Darling.
Well, if I want something to take care of, I'd get a houseplant. Bellamy, who is this return you speak of? Because it's surely not Julian here.
Stephen. Well, I go, Henry. It's Henry. Henry likes it. Yes. I'm your husband.
I don't understand. Why is she hesitant to return?
Let me this, didn't you?
You know Xena. She would hate it if she thought that you were
hilarious.
Hey, you would be light in the darkness for her. Oh, Gabrielle, place your hand over your heart. Feel it beating. There's a reason that you are left behind. The world needs your light.
Can you hear me? Kiss, kiss, say 1, 2, 3. Can you hear me?
No offense, Jason. In fact, my heart seems to have been captured. Oh, my. Oh. That tingles. Go on, run. It's so much more fun that way. My heart will always belong to Xena.
I suppose I understand. Power, time, gravity, love. The forces that really kick ass, they're all invisible, not really logical. If you really believe that there's another world waiting for you and Xena, a better world, then finish what you came here to do. Learn what you need to learn so that in the next world, you'll be ready to be here again. And over here,
wait, where are we?
Now, Eve, Livia, Livia, Eve, oh, the hyphenations. I know you said you wanted to visit Arcadia, that mythological place in ancient Greece where Pan plays the flute and hangs out with naked nymphs and everybody lives in perfect harmony. But I think you'll like this Arcadia even more.
I don't know. I mean, I kind of like the sound of the flutes and the naked chicks.
I bet you do. But this is modern day Arcadia. And we have running water, and cell phones, and tampons.
Are you returned?
No, we're Amazons. And a goddess of love.
Well, he's looking for a princess. This is all getting really strange. Are you returned? Who am I talking to? Oh!
Are you an Amazon?
No.
Are you available for dinner later?
Cheater.
Well, but I have been verified. I'm an addict. I have opened a service school when I was a nun, and juggling babies is my thing. I kiss a girl. Many girls, actually. Way complicated.
I'm gonna go up and die now. You are. We did it! We did it!
Well, coming back.
You did it? Just then?
I'm that quick.
You guys see her? You know, can't be more than three. tall blonde, and I ain't talking to Ariel. Where are you? There, you! Get up here, lady. You got some explaining to do. Oh, yeah. Come up here now and explain why you brought me back. Okay, but I'll just stay here. Just got a miles between us, friends. I'm gonna tell you, it's because you get one episode in six seasons and you crucify me. Lifetime or the next, you remember, I will always find you.